emergency. Deck evacuation protocols are in effect. Approaching maximum capacity. Nemesis is beyond safe operating limits. Crane malfunction imminent.
Come on!
Loading shipment 782. Beginning retrieval.
Hangar bay.
The marker. Good work, Mr. Clark. On our way.
Kine, your flight path goes by airlock 19. I can get there from the computer core.
A pickup? Yes, we'll be there.
Can you make it to the airlock alone?
No movement on the cameras. I'm just gonna run for it. Wish me luck.
Emergency. Deck evacuation protocols are in effect. Protocols are in effect.
Hawkins, my brother. On the monitor, he's right by the airlock.
Don't let this place get to you. Kendra, we're out of time.
He's not there. I can make it if I run.
activated. Lifted.
Daniel. Stand by, Isaac. He's bringing the shuttle in now. Isaac, we can't run the automated loading controls. Must be the damage to the ship.
We're losing time. The hive mind is down there.
Kine, relax. I'll turn off the gravity in the hangar, then I can load the marker by hand.
All right. No, don't worry, Amelia. They understand.
Jesus.
confirmed.
Safeties are still on. I need to restore gravity before we can load it.
Hurry, please.
Exiting zero gravity.
On board. Come, quickly!
Go open the hatch for him. Cleaning up a very, very old mess. I told you and Hammond that Aegis 7 was off limits. The planet was one big government experiment. The marker, this divine artifact, it was built by human hands.
That's impossible. It's an alien world. The miners dug up the fucking thing.
After it was planted here a few hundred years ago. Even Kynes didn't pick up on that. They found the first marker in some crater on Earth. That one. That was real. Alien. Enough to inspire unitology. Our people studied it and reverse-engineered this red marker. But they needed somewhere to test it.
Aegis 7.
You've seen the result. The stuff of nightmares. I thought the old reports were just hysteria. Until I saw what I saw. They sealed off the whole system, buried the records nice and clean. Until CEC got greedy. Those idiots tore Aegis 7 apart, and woke up with the old research team left behind.
So EarthGov sent you to sweep it all under the rug. Damn it, we have to return the marker. If anyone else stumbles across Aegis 7...
It was disappeared once. We can do it again. I've seen how the marker fucks with your head. It must be contained.
what it's worth. We made a great team. You'll find another way off the Ishimura. I mean, you're one hell of an engineer.
Your experiment's gonna kill us all! Daniels! It was all for nothing.
Isaac, come in, it's Nicole.
Where are you?
In the flight control room. Please, you have to come up here now. There's still a way out for us, but we don't have much time. You made it.
I tried to find you. Half the Ishimura is coming apart, and the other half swarming with those things. How'd you get here?
You cleared the way. I can always count on you.
Not this time. Daniel screwed me over.
You couldn't have known she would take the marker.
She left us to die.
There's still hope. You can recall the shuttle and remote pilot it from here. Bring back the marker and we can return it to Aegis 7. Can make us whole again.
I just don't know what to believe anymore.
It's okay, Isaac. You'll know what to do.
Recalling shuttle USG-09. Prepping remote docking procedures.
Damn it, Isaac! You don't know what you're doing!
I know. Someone's gonna answer for this.
You fucking kidding me? Shit!
Warning. Escape pod launch detected from shuttle USG-09.
Escape pod. Damn! We lost her.
It doesn't matter. She can't escape her fate. But who can? Reprogram the shuttle with our flight path to Aegis 7 and join you on board.
You'll be watching my back?
Cross my heart.
Emergency. Internal hull breaches detected.
no going back.
It's easier when there's nowhere to go but forward. This all began in the core of the planet.
Daniel said EarthGov built the marker. Some experiment they abandoned hundreds of years ago.
If you're not ready, your miracle must be as terrifying as a nightmare. The planet is restless, hungry. It'll try to eat us alive. But we have the marker. We'll put things back the way they were. We will be whole again.
Sergeant Ram Newman, T-Sec Event.
Will be felt across the planet. The dead will sleep.
will see what can't be forgotten.
Thank you.
Unknown biohazard detected. Quarantine in progress.
Friends left, came back in body bags, then came back. You wonder, is it insanity if everyone else sees what you see?
I'd never have left you in that place. You know that.
There was my one bright, shining star in that darkness. Isaac will find me.
Gravity tethers, maybe a busted power line. I'm on it.
Please hurry. We can't fail now.
Thank you.
Now entering tether control. Cross-contamination field engaged. Warning. Main power interrupted. Tether generators are offline. To East Generator. Emergency elevator offline. Notifying maintenance. Power restored to West Generator. Power restored to Tether generators. Ready for restart. Restarting Tether. Now entering zero gravity.
Janet Isaac, power is flowing again. Come back to the marker quickly. The excavation sites just up ahead. Make us whole.
ready.